Hello Pisces, welcome to my channel Zurbi, and in this video we are dealing with your love life. So we'll be pulling out cards for the love life or the person you're thinking about. So it'll be your energies, their energies, your feelings for them, their feelings for you, and what both of you plan to do and the most likely outcome. Okay, so let's see. What's your energy, Pisces? What is your overall energy, Pisces? So your overall energy is the Knight of Swords. You want to rush in towards someone. Okay, let's see. What are your current feelings for the person you are dealing with? The Emperor. The best course of action according to you in this situation is the Eight of Pentacles. Okay. Let's see. What's the energies of the person you are dealing with? The Page of Wands. Okay. What are their feelings for you? The Wheel of Fortune. What's the best? What is flipping? The Death and Rebirth and the Nine of Cups. The best course of action they think of taking, the Star. The most likely outcome in this relationship is the Knight of Pentacles. So Pisces, with the Knight of Swords, you really want to rush in towards something or someone here. You are getting very, very impulsive, very, very charged. You just want to sort it out. You want things to happen right now. You just want to charge in very fast and just get there, talk to them, meet them, whatever is your desire. You just want it. And you are feeling that impulse and that energy to just do it as fast as possible. Okay. As far as your current feelings for the person are concerned is the Emperor. So maybe you want control in the situation, or you feel they are controlling. It's something like that. So definitely it is talking about control, authority, domination. Okay, so maybe you want to maybe you feel that this person is dominating you. Maybe you feel as if this person is being bossy or trying to have their own way. Can be that. The best course of action is the Eight of Pentacles. You are focused on your work. You are building up your own finances or your stability. So you are basically, maybe you want to sort it out slowly and steadily. But definitely it's working hard on something. You are really investing in the situation, maybe energetically or actually. You want to do it. So basically you are focusing on your work, building up your finances, building up your stability. So you want to build this up. You want to work hard on this relationship. Basically, that's what it is. Maybe you want to get back the control in some way, shape or form, or you feel they are controlling, but it is all about control and you are ready to work for it. It's something like that. You want to rush towards something to gain the control perhaps, and you are ready to work for that. As far as your person is concerned, we have the Page of Wands. So definitely this is a person who is very giving. It's like a childlike energy, a small step forward with all the looks, all the show and all the fashionista type of a thing. This is a person who feels good about themselves. They are ready to conquer the world. They are ready to move ahead in the world. That vibrancy and that burst of life is there in this person's life. As far as their current feelings are concerned for you, is the Wheel of Fortune. So this is something has to change here. Okay, or they are wanting a change, or they are expecting a change, or they are doing some change. So with the Wheel of Fortune, it's something which is changing here. It is good. It is a positive change. Maybe that is a change they are expecting from you, or they are bringing in your life. But definitely, or they wish to bring in your life. So definitely it is a wish. Things to change. Maybe they want things to change for the better. Maybe they want to step up the relationship. It can be as simple as that. And with the best course of action, we have the Star. So it is something, it's hope, it is healing, it's dream fulfilled, it's wish fulfilled. So this is the most likely action over here. So this is, maybe they plan to sort of fulfill all your dreams, this is what they want to do, so they will move ahead in that direction. Because their goal is to change. It's a very positive energy over here, that this person is ready to embark on a new journey, ready to make a move, so that they can change things in your life for the better and help your dream comes true. It's coming off like that. The most likely outcome is the Knight of Pentacles. So basically it is like slow and steady, taking it slow, investing it, moving slowly. That's what I feel. So maybe somebody here is busy on something, and that is why this person is able to take it slowly. Because the Wheel of Fortune and the Star, it is a major change here. Something has to change, and it is in a positive direction for the dream to be fulfilled. But maybe somebody here is very busy in something, and that is why things are going slow. Maybe that is why things are going low. But even if they are going slow, it is a stable thing. It is not something rash. Okay, it is a wise decision to move slowly and steadily in that direction. That's what I feel. So the most likely outcome is things may not move as fast as you feel or you want them to move. Okay, maybe you want a rapid change. Maybe you want things to move fast. Maybe they will not happen that fast. Okay, but then yes, since the other person is ready to invest, you are also ready to invest. This person is in a very positive vibe to make the change. That's what I feel. They want your dreams to come true, type of a thing. And somebody here is, maybe this person is sort of wise and senior, and this person is younger. It can be as simple as that. So the enthusiasm which is seen here doesn't seem to be here. This person seems to be too grounded, and this is not a person who will jump out and something like that childlike vibe. This is a mature and a stable person, so they will think twice before doing anything. That's what I feel. So Pisces, what I feel here is that even though things may change for the better, but they will take some time and may go slow. Okay, so you don't have to feel bad about the slowness with which the things are moving. So Pisces, I'll be pulling out the extra cards on Patreon, and if you wish, you can join me on Patreon. The link for that is given in the description box below. And if you just wish to be till here on YouTube, then I just hope it helps, and thanks for being here. Bye.